Welcome to this week's Newscast. Zach is back for this semester and he's really excited.
Woo!
Coming up, February 7th is the Pastor Appreciation Luncheon. Last week you might have gotten an email that gives you information about how you could help and when and where it's going to be. February 7th.
Just a reminder again, there is still an opportunity to gain FIP hours by covering the outside vents of each classroom, so please contact the office if you are willing to do that.
Michaela, guess what time it is?
Spring banquet time.
Woo! Guess who's coming?
TC Stallings.
Woo! He has starred in War Room and in Courageous. We're excited to have him. And now it's time for you adults to order some tables. Prices will include table of 12 for $500, table of 6 for $250, and corporate sponsors are all available for the prices of $7,500, $3,500, and $2,000. Contact us when you want to reserve.
All right, everybody, Valentine's Day is coming up, and the High School Student Council is putting on a fundraiser, and you can buy crush bottles and send them to anybody in the school that you would like.
All right, pass the ball to you, Diana. Ayo!
Welcome back to sports. We have games on January 30th. That is a Tuesday. We'll be playing homeschool at MSDB. The girls varsity team plays at 5 o'clock and the boys varsity plays at 6:30. This coming weekend, we have games in Billings. We'll be playing Billings Christian on the 2nd of February. Games start at 5 o'clock for JV boys, 6:30 for girls varsity, and 8 for boys varsity. On February 3rd, which is a Saturday, we'll be having a 9:30 varsity boys game, and that will also be in Billings. Thank you for watching sports. We'll see you next week.
Hey Zach, what time is it?
Sweet corner time!
Woo! What we do here is go back.
Hey, Michaela, what's that over in the corner? It's Kotowski!
Good morning, everyone. Just a few announcements from the Advancement Office today. Reminders about Pastor Appreciation. We've had a great response to our food needs for that day. What we are lacking are some more volunteers to bring some meat dishes. So if you could check out the link that went out in the footnotes this morning, and if you can provide some additional meat dishes, could be beef, chicken, pork, anything that would go well in tacos, we would appreciate that greatly. And if you haven't already invited your pastor, if you would do that the next time you see him or her, that would be fantastic. We need some RSVPs, which will help us plan accordingly for what we need for seating for that event coming up on the 7th. Also, banquet is coming up. Students were all sent home last week with information on some of the speaking roles, including prayer, corporate sponsor recognition, and our speaker thank you. And students were also given an opportunity to sign up for some devotional groups. If they did not sign up, we are ordering those devotions today. They could still catch me by the end of the day to be added to that list if they missed it. Otherwise, if they're applying for one of those speaking roles, I need those applications in the advancement office by the end of the day on February 1st, which is Thursday. And lastly, our half tables for banquet are almost sold out. So if you're looking to get a banquet table and you wanted that lowest priced table at $250, I would recommend you reserve that through the advancement office or online by the end of the week. Otherwise, there are plenty of $500 tables available, and we would appreciate you continuing to share our event via social media and helping us spread the word about Spring Banquet. Thanks so much. Have a great week, and we'll see you next time.
Hey, Michaela, do you know what time it is?
I think it's time for Did You Know with Kaylee.
Hey, guys. It's me. It's back with Did You Know. We are going to be doing food facts. And guys, I love food. Food is amazing. It's basically the best thing in the entire world. And if you don't love food, then I don't know why, I don't know anymore. You're still gonna hear some facts. Anyway, so for the first one it is, did you know that 49% of Americans eat a sandwich every day? Now, I love sandwiches, but I don't know if I could eat one every single day, because it's a lot of food, but sandwiches are good, love them. They pretty much put anything you want on there, and it's a sandwich, it's fine, okay. Anyway, for the next fact, did you know that popcorn is actually not a universal movie theater food? My camera person's in shock right now. Anyway, actually in Colombia, they eat dried ants. I mean, as you guys saw, I ate crickets. So, I mean, you never know, they could be good. I don't know. In China, they actually eat dried salted plums as their go-to movie snack. I'm still gonna stick with popcorn. So, yeah, I'm confused on how to speak. Okay, did you guys know that Turkey consumes the most tea per person, and each person consumes about 7 pounds of tea each day? Now granted, I don't like tea. I'm weird. Okay, I just don't like tea. It's too bitter and it's just, I don't like it. And equivalent to all those people, it's 1.6 billion pounds of tea per year. It's a lot of tea. A lot of tea. Did you guys know that the Netherlands is the biggest coffee drinkers out there, and then Finland and Sweden come in second for being coffee fanatics? And in the Netherlands, they drink about like 2 cups per capita, 3 cups. Was it 3 cups? Okay, 3 cups. Per, like, pretty much every day. And did you also, little side note, did you guys know that the United States don't even make it into the top 10 for ranking of like highest coffee drinkers, like per person or whatever? They're actually the 16th biggest coffee drinkers, which is weird because this country drinks so much coffee. Netherlands, whoa, okay. Well, anyway, guys, that's it for this week. I hope these inspired you to go eat some more food. It inspired me to eat food. Anyway, and drink coffee. But yeah, so anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time on Did You Know? Bye.
All right, that's all we have for you this week.
Bye-bye.
Okay, cowboy.
Call us.
Okay, Valentine's Day is coming up and student council is... No. All right. Stop.
I didn't do anything.
I know, you're just looking at me. Okay. All right, everybody, Valentine's Day is coming up and student council is doing a fundraiser with Crush Bottles, so... sure you pre-order your Crush Bottles for anybody that you would like to.
I'm gonna buy you one. Hey, Michaela, what's that over in the corner?